Again, for County Commissioner District 5, we have Ms. Teresa Moffitt of the Democratic Party.
Good evening.
Good evening.
It's so nice to be here and see a few smiling faces. I feel like Clay. I'm not a speech giver. Totally out of my comfort zone out here, but my name is Teresa Moffitt, and I run for County Commission District 5. And the reason I chose to run, there was many of them. I've always found serving the public to be high on my priority list, but was never able to do it between raising a family and working full time. I'm a little older now, have a little more free time, so decided to use that free time to help my community move forward. I'm a progressive candidate. I back Bernie Sanders. I'm gonna stand behind Hillary Clinton. I'm a big picture girl. I don't wanna put a band-aid on the problem right now. I wanna look down the road. I wanna look 30 years down the road, and I wanna know that people say, Teresa K. Moffitt did that. That's why that's working. That's what I want. Whether it's pipelines coming through our county, keeping them from endangering our water supply so that my great-grandchildren are not turning on their kitchen faucet and lighting on fire. I don't believe a safe trail should have been allowed to come through our county. And if I'm elected, I don't know if there's anything I can do about it, but by God, I'm going to try. Jobs. You asked about jobs. We get a lot of service industry jobs here in Valdosta. We just built a new Walmart on Bemis. Why? Why did we need a Walmart there? It's 4 miles from the other one. 105 jobs, minimum wage. People can't live on that. Minimum wage is $7.25 an hour. I can't really do anything that on a county level, but I can try to work with the Development Authority to recruit better industries in here. We have three higher power educational systems in our county. We have VSU, we have Georgia Military College, and we have Wiregrass Technical College. Why are we not providing some way for these people to stay here and work, raise a family, buy a home, and put money back into our coffers between property taxes and sales taxes? It's a no-brainer to me, and that's why I want to be a county commissioner. I want to try to correct and move us forward on a progressive path where we can grow and prosper the whole county, not just District 5, not District 1, but Lowndes County as a whole. I'm going to tell you a little about me. I have been a manager between restaurant, bar. I've been a property manager for the last 13 years. I manage 520 rental properties right now. After a hurricane, last week, I don't even know what I did. Between the damage I had to oversee, lining up crews, well, to me, that's all a commissioner is I'm managing the county. That's what I do. That's what I live and breathe every day. I take my work home with me. I had the calls all weekend. People called me. My toilet stopped up. I'm sending some email. I guarantee you, as your county commissioner, you will be able to email me. You will get a response. It might not be 2 hours from that time you sent it, but at some point you will hear from me. I will address your concerns. If we don't agree on something, I will explain to you why I had to make the decision I've made. I can't say everybody's going to be happy. We can't do that. And I understand that. But I will guarantee you will know why I made a decision. And you will know who I am. That's the biggest thing that I've been campaigning. People are like, well, who's my commissioner now? I mentioned Mr. Grimer. I didn't know that. By God, you'll know who Teresa Moffitt is. I am loud. I might not be well liked when I get in there, but by God, they're going to know I've been there. I really would like your support and your vote, and thank you.